first seems indifferent to the present. This attention of the most unfathomable nature. The word desires to be understood. To have meaning. But you somehow feel that it's not you yourself that the word is addressing. It washes over you, holding a dialogue with something arcane that's maybe not mortal, and you feel intrigued, captured you. You're aware of a deeper existence, maybe a temporary reassurance that indeed there is no beginning.